The most severe form of the disease, called variola major, was prevalent throughout Asia, and it killed about 30% of the people. We managed to get rid of it in country after country, and it was finally in Bangladesh. We thought we had it in that area. And the last days in smallpox in Bangladesh were very dramatic indeed. We had celebrated on the 15th of August, 1975, the eradication of smallpox in India. And I flew with the Director General and I were to fly to Bangladesh to encourage them to try to finish up. And we couldn't get on the plane. There'd been a coup. The president of the country had been shot. His family had been shot. Armies were moving to the border. It looked like we would have refugees. And we had no idea. We thought, my goodness, we've got it cornered in one country, in only one part of one country, and what's going to happen? Surprisingly, quiet. There was a period of quiet after this, and our teams went working very hard, and all of a sudden we were finished. And suddenly there was this, well, we were looking at it, there were no cases. Went for 6-8 weeks, no cases. And abruptly in came a telegram, there's one more case, way off on a distant island with a lot of people, but there was smallpox. And so you can imagine the resources that were poured into that, and they came by steamer and motorboat and paddle, by canoe, however, to vaccinate and make sure it was the last case. And so that was the last case in Bola Island in Bangladesh. We waited then for weeks while we checked all through Bangladesh and other countries to be sure, but indeed that turned out to be the last case.